definitely a trap. But the slicers must be able to get through there. Maybe the scanner protocol can reveal something.